3:52 p.m. is expected to arrive at 15 minutes today. We apologize for